Can you think of a better place to be than Memorial Stadium in Lincoln, Nebraska on a college football Saturday? Now, this is college football.
Nation, well worth it, because there is no place like Nebraska.
I came here 5 years ago with a dream to get a ring. Now it's my senior season. Now it's time to make it happen.
What is heart? Heart is going until you can't go anymore. Heart is finding the strength to run down the field one more time when you can barely breathe. I play for Nebraska.
I play for Nebraska.
I play for Nebraska.
Look at this toy. You know, this is without question the biggest television set in the whole state of Nebraska. And why? Because the Cornhuskers love you. Because you come by the thousands every year to watch college football right here. So, you got to have the best house in the country for the best college football fans in the country. And we hope your voyage on the Big Red Sea will be a lot of fun this year.
I came for the tradition. I came to play with the best of the best. This is a dream for me. My brother played here, my father played here, and my uncle played here. Tradition, it's in my blood.
I bleed Husker Red.
I play for Nebraska.
I play for Nebraska.
I play for Nebraska.
Thank you. tone for the period. Turner Gill to Mike Rozier to Irving Fryer, and the reverse works to perfection. A 54-yard touchdown, the PAT is good, and the Huskers lead 21-12.
Todd is now lined up behind the left tackle, and that's Lyde Murthoff. Play action. Taylor sidesteps, throws toward the corner. There's Marion at the goal line. Touchdown, Nebraska.
On the very next play, Fryer picks up where Stuckey left off. Gill hits Irving for a 34-yard touchdown. The point after is good, and it's 42-12. But there's more. The Huskers get the ball back again, and again it's Mike Rozier. An 18-yard touchdown run, his fourth of the day. The PAT misses, and it's 48-12.
Inside the three, same formation. Play action fake, back to throw, Gans in the flat. Ndamukong Suh makes a catch for a Husker touchdown.
Oh, big red, baby.
Carlos Davis, Blue Springs.
Doing a great job. Quick snap out of the shotgun. Taylor rolling right, buys some time, looks downfield, lets it go, and the pass is caught by Hardy at the 45, 40, 35, 30. He's going to take it to the hut. And Hardy, touchdown, Nebraska. I mean to tell you, Avery Fiala, you put a football in Zach Taylor's hand, that's like putting a sword in Caesar's hand.
Real poodle on the stop for the black shirts.
guys.
Makes a catch of the 15, 20, got seen, 30, Miles Powell to 40, Miles Powell down the far side,
Hooked by Kate Carey, number 25.
Which is unequaled in college athletics, and all of you have made it so. Thank you so much for the role you have played in Husker athletics. Nancy and I appreciate all of you, and we'll leave with many great memories of autumn afternoons in this stadium.
Husker fans, look here one more time for Todd Brown and family. Thank you, the Osborne family, for your years of service and contributions to the University of Nebraska.